On the fire turn, hit the bid, has the lead. Crystal Society, the challenger on the outside, second. Along the inside in third position, Silverado Jake ranging up along the inside now in fourth as Heiser Amos, Brooklets Roswell out there, fifth. Jeff's Gladiator off the rail, he's about to tip wide in sixth. Along the inside, Strange Promise, seventh. In eighth position, Wellwood Dealer. Yes, sir, Buddy trails around the turn. They're in the longest home stretch in North America with a three-quarter time of 1:26 flat. And Hit the Bid has the lead. Silverado Jake getting set to come out second. Racing in third through the stretch. On the outside of horses comes Jeff's Gladiator with Crystal Society fourth. Hit the Bid leads. Jeff's Gladiator closing in between horses. Silverado Jake racing in fourth. Heiser Amos. Hit the Bid has the lead and looks like he will win again. The battle will be for second, but it's going to be Hit the Bid today.
And that's 4 out of 5 for Hit the Bid. Randy Jacobs in the bike. Jim Buscarini trains 155 and 3. Strange Promise was second. Jeff's Gladiator was third. And yes, Peter also picked that one, 960. I think all these announcers are picking winners lately.